beautiful, lovely taxes.
Ah-ha! Sire, you have an absolute skill for encouraging contributions from the poor.
To coin a phrase, my dear counselor, rob the poor to feed the rich. Am I right? Tell me, what is the next stop, Sir Hiss?
Let me see. Yes, the next stop is Nottingham, sire.
Oh, the richest plum of them all, Nottingham.
A perfect fit, sire. Most becoming. You look regal, dignified, sincere, masterful, noble, chivalrous.
Don't overdo it, Hiss. This crown gives me a feeling of power! Power!
Lovely, lovely power!
Forgive me a cruel chuckle. Power. Mm.
And how well King Richard's crown sits on your noble brow.
Doesn't it? King Richard? I told you never to mention my brother's name.
He's drooling on my hand.
A mere slip of a forked tongue, Your Majesty. We're in this plot together, if you don't mind my saying so. And remember, it was your idea I hypnotized him and...
I know. And sent him off on that crazy crusade. Ah-ha!
Much to the sorrow of the Queen Mother.
Yeah, Mother. Mother always did like Richard best.
Your Highness, please don't do that. If you don't mind my saying so, you see, you have a very loud thumb. Hypnotism can rid you of your psychosis so easily.
No, none of that! None of that!
Well, I was only trying to help.
I wonder. Silly serpent.
Silly serpent.
Look here. One more hiss out of you. Hiss. And you are walking to Nottingham.
Snakes don't walk, they slither.